Having a good time? The world is crazy, you know? It's hard to be a Christian in the world and try and be perfect. You might know what I mean?
I know what you mean.
That's right. This next song is entitled I Use, speaking of kind of like the secular side of life. Trying to keep back from God and using everything he can to keep away from God, but you know, it's really impossible. You know what I mean? It's really impossible to stay away from God. He's really everywhere. His name, his presence, just the people who love him, you really can't escape him. And there's so many people who try to. And it's really a shame, you know, because he's really good and he can really do great things in your life. So I just want everybody to think about their lives tonight, you know? Just put yourself in the place of God and just talk to him and just try and understand him, because he's really cool, you know? So this next song is entitled I Use. Thank you.
of you know, this is kind of our farewell show. For a lot of you that have heard, and for all those that you haven't heard, Jamie is going to be singing, what, as of next week? It's next week? Wednesday. Excuse me. Wednesday with the Blackwood Brothers. I don't know if you've ever heard of those guys, but they've been around about 35 years. This is like big stuff, and God has opened up a lot of doors for Jamie. So this is kind of our farewell concert, and we're just going to have a lot of fun and play some oldies that you haven't heard in a long time.
That's enough said!
Oh, Mike's elephant. Hey, Kathy. Kathy and the girls are here. Hey. This is Slave? Slave? Huh? Huh? All right, Slave. Here's the thing. We don't have a name yet. And we're probably the three most indecisive people in the world. If you don't believe us, hang out with us and we'll try to figure out what restaurant we're going to go to afterwards. It'll take us 30 minutes to decide. That's where we are. That's the default, Applebee's. But anyway, so what I'm going to say here, if you have some ideas for names, and it can be anything. It can be anything.
Oh, yeah.
We thought about calling ourselves Butafuco, but... Doctors of Destruction. We'll think about it. If you got a name or you think you got something cool, find a piece of paper, find your friend's hand, scribble down, scribble it on something.
The Lilies.
And who?
The Lilies.
All right. And
that's
give
more,
it to the.
I think the Lilies are more like us than Doctors of Destruction, although.
Yeah.
That's pretty tough sounding.
Give it to the people in the back of the concession stand back there, and if we decide to use your name, we'll give you something really awesome that we'll figure out what it is later. Yeah, Ken's pick.
That's enough said! Wait
And we just want to thank God tonight just to be blessed with guys who we can work with and seeing a lot of fruit. People changing their lives and just finding out.
We are camera hogs, you know
people,
that?
You know people. And so it's just,
I'm
just
tired.
Are you?
Express
you
our thanks
good?
To you guys tonight and to everybody all along and without.
Hang around, because later we're going to tell some stories about Jamie.
Okay, this is more like it. What is it?
What is this?
Play Nothing Matters!
Hey, how'd you see the set list from back there? We already did it, but it's right next on the set list.
Yeah.
Wow.
Woo! I thought that.
You guys want to hear an oldie?
Yeah!
I think you guys remember a song called Your Love Is Foolish.
Woo!
A couple of people. Better play that for you guys. Bring back some old times, I guess.
Yeah!
Yeah.
This is on our half-price CD that's in the back there. Or tape. Whichever you like.
This is probably going to be our half-price version.
What, 5 minutes?
Key of B.
Paradise.
anything that's caught my attention.
Pretty much the group's been together. We've gone a lot of places, a lot of different cities. One of the most notable travelings that we had was we were on our way to Birmingham, and we had the most awesome tour bus that we could ever have. It was the Ken's Isuzu Trooper. Some of you know the Isuzu Trooper. There's a mechanic out in the crowd that really knows the Isuzu Trooper. I'm telling them something, man.
This is supposed to be pick on Jamie. Jamie's, you know, the one leaving.
Well, I know. I just thought I'd tell them a story.
Okay.
So we're on our way to Birmingham. He gets defensive when I talk about his trooper. And we're in Fulton, Mississippi. We're stopping in a bite to eat. And we're getting back on the expressway. And Jamie's in the back of the car. We were trailing the trooper. And we're sitting back there just enjoying ourselves. You know, we had another hour and a half to go. And Ken starts slowing down when he gets to the top of the ramp to get back on the interstate. And I'm wondering what's going on, because he's slowing down going up. and then all of a sudden he makes a U-turn in the middle of the road. I guess he's trying to head back to the McDonald's, and it's like in the floor. And I looked up, and Ken's wheel and axle were rolling separately from the trigger. And all Jamie could say for the next 5 minutes was, "Oh my God!" And I was like, "Gosh, man, breathe." But we did end up making it to Birmingham. But the trooper stayed in, where is it, Fulton? Fulton, Mississippi. The trooper stayed there with all of our stuff in it. And we packed, all of us packed in this. There was like five of us in this little Lumina with all of our guitars and stuff. And Brad's got his drum up front. It was really cute. It was one of those bonding moments. What? thing. That's been our message for the last, since we've been together. That's been our message. It still is. And I was going to look at you. So.
Looks for sale.